The opening event of the Universiade Winter Games was the biathlon. This in Herzebleer, the men's 20-kilometer individual. And the smart money was saying that this race was wide open. Russians and Ukrainians with strong teams. Air temperature, thankfully, had dropped to below zero. The area's been starved of snow. The snow you're about to see, artificial snow, pumped by snow cannons. Wind, very, very mild. This man, Ukrainian Dmytro Rusinov from Sumy State University, wearing the bib number 5, one of the early goers. And he was to make a very, very strong start and a good impression. 24 years young, and that's relatively old by these standards. Well, the man who was to give him most problems were the Russians, number 39, Vadim Filimonov. And number 40, Yuri Shupin. They went out just after each other. Clear advantage. Team tactics. Not really at play in the biathlon, but it doesn't hurt, does it, if you've got your teammates spurring you on. 20 kilometers for the uninitiated. That's five shots per round. Four rounds, 20 shots in total. Five laps, 4 kilometer each distance. Here was Filimonov. He went after Rusinov. Very undulating course here. Technically tough. That was the consensus amongst all the coaches. Russians, just like their Ukrainian neighbors, powerhouse in the biathlon. Talking of Ukrainians, this was Rusinov leading the way. He came up to the first split after 1.2 kilometers. Enough just to get his nose in front. Great shot of the shooting. Four rounds of shooting, two prone, that's lying down, two standing up. They were alternated. Rusinov, this is his standing up. So hard to bring down your heart rate by about 20 beats per minute. And look at that fantastic sharp shooting. Rusinov setting the pace. And Shupin just getting ahead. Team swiftly followed by Filimonov. Keep an eye on the clock. 50 minutes, 15.4 seconds. That would prove good enough for second place and the silver medal. Rusinov. Early shots. Stretching. As good a time as possible.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the big one.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.